never leaves the earth. It is a constantly begun cycle through the atmosphere, atmosphere, ocean and land. This process known as the water cycle is drained by energy from sun. The water cycle crucial to the existence of life on our planet. The water cycle is composed of many parts. During parts of the water cycle, the sun heats up liquid water and changes into the gas by the process of evaporation. When rain falls on the land, some of the water is absorbed into the ground. Thank you.